Hey guys, it's me, Susan, and today I'm going to be showing you my favorite squishies. So let's get right on into the video. I have my top five, one being the best. So I'm gonna start off with number five, this cake squishy. It's not that slow rising, except it's still very stress relieving. By soft and slow squishies. At number four, we have this French fry squishy. My dad got this at a gas station for me. I have this pretty slow rising castle squishy at number two, I think, no. Number four, and I got this at Lester's. This one at number three, I'm pretty sure I said number four last time. So this one was number three. This one is number two. Sorry, messing up so much. This one is number two, and pretty squishy unicorn. I also got this one from Lester's. I have this ripped, broken cat that I love so much. And I squish it so much, I'm going to customize it. And I got this unicorn cat from CVS. And then it's unicorn horn. And its cat ears and its face came off. Except it's super slow rising. And that was all of my favorite squishies. So now I'm gonna show you a couple more of my squishies. One that I'm actually starting to customize. Right now is this one, this tub of an ice cream. And as you can see, I'm trying to even out the top, which isn't going too well. And then I also have this one that I customized, and it's really bad because it has this weird smile on it. Pretty slow rising, actually. And then here's the back, just blue. And let me just tell you, I don't do any more LPS videos. You guys may ask and wonder, Susie, why do you not do any more LPS videos? I want to see more. Because my tablet broke, my old tablet. And this one is a Samsung Galaxy View, and it only has face cam. You can't turn it around. Let me see how far down you can get it. When you turn it around, you would actually have to back up all the way. And then you would have to go all the way over back to the screen to pause it. So I'm just going to turn this thing around. And yeah. You weren't getting anywhere close to down there. Except if I lean this over, I need to do this. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna do a quite squishy montage. I know I was not picking my nose, I was itching it. I'm so sorry for the bad lighting. I have no clue what to do now, so I'm not gonna make it quiet. At Lester's, these usually sell for around $5.99, I think. It could sell for more, I'm not sure. you have these squishies and you can stretch them around. This one I got from the Big E. I bought it to school and they took the chain off of it. They went so crazy over it. Somebody broke my baby bottle squishy when I bought it to school. And I was so sad. I came home with a broken baby bottle. And my parents were like, "What happened to it?" And I was like, "My friend broke it by accident." And she was like, "Oh no." So yeah. And then I just have these squishies that lay around in my place. Just lay there, you know. The video that I posted earlier today is very cringe. And I just wanna say I'm going to get 7 new LPS and probably use my mom's phone to make videos with those LPS. And then I'll do the LPS haul and the ones that I got. And then I'll show you a couple of other things that I got from Amazon. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Just make it a very short video, only 6 minutes or something. So yeah, guys, bye.